Not just cold weather. What is it that causes so many of us to catch colds? Scientists think that most colds are caused by extremely small microorganisms called viruses. Viruses, and there are many different kinds of them, can be scattered with each particle of saliva and mucus.
Not just for seconds, but for long, careful minutes. Always rinse your face well with clear water. Some skins are sensitive to soap left on the face by careless rinsing.